Here we are at the Jack Plunkett Rock. It's been 10 years since Jack's passing. Not a day goes by that we don't think of him. My name's Ed Aversa. I'm the assistant to the director of athletics here at Springside Chestnut Hill Academy.
I'm Sean Plunkett. I'm Jack's oldest son. I'm an alumni of Chestnut Hill Academy and former assistant football coach.
I'm Rick Knox. I'm the current head football coach at SCH Academy. I'm also an alumni like Sean. I'm a parent, and I had the distinct honor to work with Jack not only as a player, but also as a coach for several years. Just this past year, the idea came about that we were going to rename and refurbish the Chestnut Hill Academy Athletic Hall of Fame. And I couldn't think of anyone better to have their name above that Hall of Fame than Jack Plunkett.
My dad's legacy and the values that he taught all of us here at Chestnut Hill are still here and still carried on. One thing that my dad did very well is that he always made a point to care and connect with every single person that he knew, whether it was a kindergarten, gym class, or a varsity football player, or a parent, and he made everybody feel like they were important and they had something to contribute. And I think that's why his legacy and memory is so vivid and so meaningful to so many people.
And when you were around Jack, he had this presence that really just, number one, it kind of calmed you, but it also just instilled confidence in you. He's one of those people that when you were around him, you just felt like a better version of yourself.
I think the one thing that I always remember about Jack was, especially working with him as a colleague, his door was always open. No matter if you were, you know, I was the varsity basketball coach when he was still the head football coach, and if you were having a rough time or a bad week, whether it was a practice or a game, his door was always open. And like Rick said, it was very calming when you walked into his office. Other than my father, he's probably the greatest role model I've ever had in my life. Jack's in all of us.
So I think you can understand why we're here in front of the Plunkett Rock today, and that is we're renaming our Athletic Hall of Fame. But not only are we renaming the Hall of Fame under Jack Plunkett's name, but we're also taking under a substantial project to move and renovate the Athletic Hall of Fame that we're going to dedicate at this year's homecoming. So in short, we're reaching out to you, to all the different constituencies. You heard the three of us talk about Jack Plunkett and how much his legacy meant to us. We're appealing to you, those people that he touched, and we know that there's hundreds, thousands of people that he made a huge impact on their lives, to help us and to get involved with this campaign to make sure that this renovation and this renaming of the Hall of Fame does Jack's legacy honor. Thank you very much for your support, and we look forward to seeing you on campus sometime soon.